She woke up, washed her face, and covered it in shellac. Polly fell in the cracks of her perceived imperfection. Miss Nancy doesn't like emotion or what it does to her face. Tries hard to erase any trace of distinction. God, how can your bitter mouth speak words that taste so sweet? God, I hate your smile, as if we're minions at your feet. I bore a hole straight through to where I guessed your soul would be. But when I cracked you open, I found only a receipt. Miss Nancy, dressed in vanity, smells of decay and curse. Covers the stench with rose perfume, but the result is even worse. Big green eyes, sticky little thighs, and an ugly beauty spot. Under the lens of cracked veneer, this Nancy has begun to rot. God, how can you manage to suck all the color out the sky? My only remaining option is to pull out your batteries and hope you die. You can paint my face, refine my speech, but you will never change me. And I can't begin to describe how angry you make me.
I love them.
She knows I gave thanks, presenting Nancy Green, ladies and gentlemen. I am the picture of beauty, I am perfection, Lord, amen. She knelt and gave thanks, I am the voice of misled womankind. I'm the food you didn't eat, I am the love you couldn't find. She knelt and gave thanks, I am perishing, waste, I am ruin, I have nothing to hide. And then she fell into the mirror, and with that Miss Nancy died. God, how do you manage to suck all the color out the sky? My only remaining option is to pull out your batteries and hope you die. You can paint my face, refine my speech, but you will never change me. And I can't begin to describe how angry you make me. To describe how angry you make me. No, I can't begin to describe.